ready?
Yes!
Then it's time to play Planet Zap! Captain Happy, you roll first.
Okay.
You now all need to move three species.
One, two, three!
You've landed... Oh, no! On Jovovian space slime.
What shall we do?
Oh,
look at your character cards to see what items you could use. For instance, Roly, you have a jetpack.
Do I?
Yes. If Roly spends 5 learning points to get a fuel marble, he can spin it in the space collider to power the jetpack and get away.
Okay.
You just need to land on purple. It worked! You can move 2 spaces away and get 12 learning points.
1, 2!
You have reached the Dothraganians.
They look like babies.
Angry babies.
They need a nap.
Huh?
My mum says I need one when I get irritable.
Then I'll play a lullaby.
What's it say about music in the rulebook, Duggee?
A woof, woof, woof?
Oh, so if you roll 30 plus on a 32-sided dice, self-generated musical objectives can succeed.
31!
Oh, success! All the Dothrakanians have fallen asleep. And you can now journey to the next location where, oh dear, a giant space monster lives. Its deafening roar shakes the very ground you walk on.
It's hungry.
Really?
Yes.
That's the noise my dad makes before dinner.
You should feed it, Betty. You're the space chef.
Is that in the rules, Duggee?
Yum! You like raisins, don't you, space monster?
Is that in the rules?
Let's go there next, on this!
Is that in the rules, Duggee? Just time for one more thing.
Duggee hug!
Oh!
Duggee hug.